She said, I suppose you care about eyes. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine moved up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know where she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as the big limousine pulled up slowly out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know when she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't want to know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance. Tell her how I feel and maybe get a second guess. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Dallas. Then I saw her go back and ask how I felt. She said, I know how to feel. Get over it. Big limousines up here.
I don't know where she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.